No, the concept is the normal two-sided weighing pan or a seesaw. What we do have is equal quantity. This L1 and L2, they are equal. Let's say length of this side L1. So if we keep 1 kg this side, 1 kg this side, balance is always equal. Means they balance out. 1 kg to this side is equal to 1 kg. Lengths were equal. Now what happens if we have got this L1 is greater than this length L2? If this is greater, 1 kg we could do this side, 1 kg this side, this is going to be more. This side, effective weight of this side, if we put 1 kg this side and 1 kg this side length is more and this is less, this side will go down. It's not going to be equal. So what we mean is weight to any side is proportional. Effective weight to any side is proportional to the length of that side into weight to that side. Effective weight to any side is equal to length of that side if they are of unequal length. Now we have got two-sided weighing pan. Right side L1, length side, left side L2. Now we don't know which is greater, but what we know is, let's say each orange weight is x kg. So when we attach 4 oranges to this side, they balance to 1 kg this side. But now if the lengths are equal, even if we change the side, 1 kg this side should be balanced, then the lengths will be equal. But it's not given. If we keep 1 kg to this side, it needs 16 oranges to equal it out. So we can easily say, means we can guess it, because here this side we need only 4 oranges. This it's more, so length should be more. Even if we don't know, it's not going to affect it. Now, what all we know is, if we have attached 4 oranges to this side, each orange weight x, they balance 1 kg to this side. But if we put 1 kg to this side, we need 16 oranges to balance it out. So simply what we know is, effective weight to this side is into length, and effective weight to this side is L2. Effective weight to this side is into length L1, effectively is L2. So I repeat, what all we get is, 4 oranges to this side, weight into length, balance 1 kg into length. But when we have 1 kg to this side, effective weight this, we need 16 oranges. If we divide the two of them, L1, L1 cancelled, L2, L2 cancelled. So what all we get? 1 kg equal to 64 x square. We get x square equal to 1 by 64. What we get? X is 1 by 8 kg. 64 x square equal to 1. X square is 1 by 64, x is 1 by 8 kgs, x is 1 by 8 kgs. Simply, I don't think there is any need, but we'll quickly do it. When we attach 4 oranges to right side length L1, left side L2. 4 oranges to this side, weight will be 4x into L1, we balance 1 kg into L2. But when we attach 16 oranges to this side, weight becomes 16 oranges weight 16x into L2. They balance 1 kg into L1. If we divide them, we get L1, L1, L2, L2 cancel. 1 kg equal to 64x square. We get x square is 1 by 64. X is 1 by 8 kg. Weight of each orange is 1 by 8 kg.